In the quiet malls of America, when trouble strikes, help is not so far away. In the manliest film you'll see this decade, or any decade for that matter, Dee Dee, John Cross, return, a super cop, an informer.